is another cypress swamp area. We've seen a number across the state. There are two types of cypress trees that we find in a swamp, the pond cypress and the bald cypress. There's an ibis. Oh, ibises. Don't always see ibises out here, but today there are a few. Thank you for watching.